live in a big country and there are an awful lot of different climate regions. The Energy Star has been designed in a way that recognizes those regions. If we were building a window for the desert, we might not be worried about rain and rain penetration or high winds. And if we were up in Fargo, North Dakota, we'd be worried about the extreme cold climate. Here in the Mid-Atlantic, we can have hurricanes. We get nor'easters. We got 3 feet of snow this winter. We're dealing with some record rainfalls right now. So we have to incorporate both the design of the window that will withstand the high winds and the heavy rains that we get occasionally, but also take into account the climate. We're going to want a certain amount of solar heat gain so we get some free heat in the winter, but we also spend a lot of money cooling our homes in the summer. So we select a glass package that is tailor-made for the market, the geography that we serve, and we design the window in a way that is made to withstand the rigors of our unique climate zone. First, we're manufacturing a window that is truly designed for our region. We're not trucking them in from across the country. Our customers are going to get a window that's going to give them more value. When these windows come off our factory line, they go right into the installation truck and right to their home. What could be more streamlined than that process? So really, it's the value. We can put the best parts and the best products in, and the customer's not paying for anything that they're not getting.
Home Sweet Thompson Creek.
Home Sweet Thompson Creek.